you rely on the other actors that you're working with. If someone's being truthful, then I can look at them and be truthful. So they're giving me my performance. And so my job is to give Nick his performance. And Nick's an amazing actor. You know, I mean, I just think part of how I prepare for this is I do my best to get cast opposite somebody as good as Nick Cage and try not to fuck it up.